Tanya Markiel, and I own Team Investments. I am the sponsor tonight for MIM Rocks Fashion, so I'm excited to be here, and it looks like a great turnout so far. Last year was amazing. This was my favorite fashion show, so I think the runway is awesome, the music is great, the models are wonderful, so I think tonight is just going to be absolutely awesome.
You know, it's great to be here for a second year in a row and being featured and being respected in the community that, you know, they want to bring you back. And everyone was just like, I can't wait to see what you have to do, because last year was such a great success. But this year was different because I'm actually doing it for men, and last year was the women. So being able to showcase the men and show what they can do as well under, you know, my styling, that was a lot of fun for me. It really was. Not just the jacket and blazer and pants, you know, it was more than that. So it was cool. Thank you.
so nervous. I lost sleep over it. I, you know, ran it through my head so many times. And I just, it really came together. It was a dream scenario. It was amazing. I am so relieved and excited, and it just kind of reminds me why I love styling so much. It's fun, and I just, it was a great night.
I'm so excited. There's such a great energy here tonight, such a great crowd, and I love my designer, Carolyn Monique. I love her designs. I'm really excited to be the one that gets to showcase these to the Phoenix audience. So, super excited.
Hi, I'm Caroline Monique. I'm a French fashion designer. I really like Jill Lane. She has a very good taste for fashion and for elegance also.
MIM Rocks Fashion, it was amazing. I was so impressed with the production, the models, the designers. Again, it's something that we created from zero. And to have this many people come out and support what we're trying to do is amazing. Phoenix Fashion Week is trying to bridge designers and buyers. We did exactly that tonight, and I'm just amazed. Kudos to everyone, MIM, Phoenix Fashion Week team, all of our supporters, all of our VIP. It's an amazing, amazing event.